tipping over. Where are you going? There you go.
Not gonna cry. We started laughing again.
Yeah. Yeah.
And that's it. Where's the laughter again?
Sure, you don't laugh on camera? No, you don't laugh on camera?
Yes. Yes.
No. No, it didn't work. He knows.
Where's that laughing?
Where's the laughing?
Where's the laughing? Where's the laughing go?
Yeah?
Yeah, where's the laughing? Oh, that's a moment when my dad usually chooses to make his appearance.
Oh, of course she'll stop doing it.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
So it's January 11th, 2004. Lauren is supposed to be asleep right now. It's 11:30 at night. But instead, she's decided to make funny squeaky sounds and be allowed to be very smiley.
Of course, you stop as soon as you turn the camera.
And we're not getting any more squeaky sounds because...
This is like sleep.
That's typical. Also haven't recorded a giggle successfully.
Thank you. benefits raise that kind of money, eh?
Do you want you might eat it, you might not.
Oh, I'll eat it later. I'll come get it.
Welcome back to Landscapers Challenge. I'm Marianne Ferran. It's been a week since Cat.
In the woods overnight, they thanked the white owl as fast as they could. They started to race to the lake in the wood. A mole stuck his head out and stopped the whole race. When Thumper, not seeing him, stepped on his face. Then Bambi bent down very close to the mole, whose head was still sticking up out of the hole. "We're sorry," said Bambi. "That was a mistake." Even answering sank out of sight.
Oh, no. Just look at this mess.
Oh, that should be right. Whoopsies. What are you doing? No.
start, he gave away, didn't give it away.
To get himself into the breakaway, I think this man is a completely changed rider over the last 2 weeks of racing. Level of international cycling that we're witnessing here. And he has realized that he has got the guts to get out there and prove that he's a great fight rider. The main field is starting to get organized. You can see how they're starting to stretch out into that very long line, and that's an indication that maybe this breakaway won't survive.
Well, it's going to be a very, very tough chase because it's very hot out there at the moment too. This is Patrice Allardin. He's also riding up near the front. There's a big chase here going on, but this breakaway has got to be organized. It must stay focused. They might be a little...
Really? Really? Mama.
Can you pull Ron back?
Yeah.
Where's Lauren? There you are. Lauren, where are you? Peek-a-boo. Where is she? Where's Lauren? Where's Lauren? Here she is.
Come here. Woo. Woo.
Lauren. Oh.
Malnourished and severely dehydrated, many suffer from pneumonia, E. coli, and ringworm. Shelter staff have been bottle feeding the little ones around the park to get them back on their feet.
And it's really heartbreaking because they're so defenseless. They're just helpless. So we want to try and hopefully they'll make it, pull them through this, and eventually place them into new homes.
Animal protection officers also discovered several dead animals at the Chilliwack farm and an investigation.
What are you doing, Lauren? Are you eating that snail? Oh, what are you doing? Lauren? Oh. Oh, my camera. Oh, smile for the camera. Good girl. Let's go. Snail. Okay. Good girl. You put it back. Good girl. Put it back. Wash your face. Wash it, wash it, wash it. Wash it, wash it, wash it. Pull the plug in. Hold still. Not quite yet. Open your eyes, can't tell. And lean back. Oh. There you go. You surrender to mummy. Yep. Hold it for you. And push the button. What are you doing? Oh, yeah, it's open. What's it? Lotion away. slippery fish. What are you doing? What's that? Can't go too far, Lauren. What is this? What is this? Oh, now you're looking tired.
Dear Sarah, congratulations on losing your first baby too soon. effectively protect your patio from mosquitoes.
You dancing? Girl, dancing?
We gotta stop for a drink. Very thirsty work. So I put that away, it'll go for this. You sit down? It's a big job. Oh, gotta stand up. Good girl. All right, that was a close call. Be careful. You don't want to fall over and land on your head.
Oh, that goes there.
Let's see. Don't eat that. No. Lauren, no. Oh. No. Lauren, no. Come here. Thank you. Get one of those nanny cams.